Kevin Wright, welcome to ÖSK Fotboll.
Thank you.
You just signed a contract. What's your first impressions?
Yeah, obviously I'm very excited to get started. I've done my pre-season with Degerfors, so I'm fit. I'm ready to go, and I'm looking forward to playing games and being a success for the club.
What made you choose Örebro?
I think the main thing was the style of play. I had a few meetings with the manager. He's quite excited to have me in. He explained the way they play, and he's just been giving me confidence. So I feel like I would fit in well with the team. I played against them twice over the past years, and I feel like it's going to be an exciting opportunity for me.
And how was your time at Degerfors?
Yeah, I had a good time at Degerfors. I was there for a year and a half. Played most of the games. I think we finished around 7th both years, so it's a good experience for me, and I think I'm ready to take the next step.
Okay, and for those who doesn't know you, can you describe your way of playing football?
Yeah, well, I'm left-footed. I'm a left wing back. I like to attack. I like to defend. I like to take people on. Score some goals, get a few assists, just like the modern day left wing back.
And when you were young, you played Chelsea.
Yeah.
How much impact does a big club like that have on you?
Yeah, of course, playing for Chelsea always gives you confidence that will last you a lifetime, really. Obviously, you have such professional training. You play some of the best teams around the world, so it always gives you that confidence, and you can take the experience playing from Chelsea and take it to any other club that you go to.
Okay. What do you look forward to this season and here at ÖSK?
It's good, just getting to know the city, getting to know the fans, but most importantly, playing well for the club, finishing as high on the table as we can. Just winning as many matches as possible.
And you've been in Sweden for a while now. How is your Swedish?
Yeah, my Swedish is all right. I think I'm better understanding than speaking. But obviously, because many people in Sweden speak English, so I haven't really had much need to learn. But hopefully, this year I can pick up and learn a bit better.
And finally, do you have anything you wanna tell the fans?
Fans, yeah, just I hope you like my style of play. I hope I can contribute well to the team, and I look forward to meeting you all and giving my best and working hard for the team. And hopefully, we can have a very successful year together.